You're really working at this lettuce business, aren't you, Cal? You think it'll turn out all right? Your father will lose quite a lot of money if it doesn't, won't he?
Just about all he's got.
I like your father.
Do you?
I threw away about $3,000 once.
Huh?
When I was 13.
You threw it away?
It was a diamond ring worth about that. At least my father told me that's what he paid for it. I threw it in the river. Made Dad terribly angry.
I reckon it would.
But I forgave him. And it's been all right ever since.
You forgave him?
Yes.
You forgave him because you threw a ring of his worth $3,000 into the river.
That's right.
And you forgave him?
That's right.
Is an egg in this basket?
You see, I thought he didn't love me. That made me feel awful. Girls love their fathers terribly.
Do they?
My mother died when I was 13, and Dad got married again soon after that. Did you know that?
No, I didn't know that.
Are you interested in hearing about me?
Yeah.
When Dad got married again, it made me sick. I just hated everybody. I used to sit and just glare at people, and I wouldn't even answer when they spoke to me.
Why are you telling me all this?
I want to. I was that way for months. I just hated everybody, and I thought nobody in the world loved me. And it was awful. And then I found this ring that Dad gave my new mother. So I took it and threw it in the river.
Good.
I thought you'd like that.
Did you ever find it?
Never.